गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, चिल्ड्रन वेलकम टू माई क्लास. आई एम बुलबुल सेन गुप्ता, योर मैथ्स टीचर. नाउ आई विल स्टार्ट दिस सेशन विद अ ब्यूटिफुल थॉट. एज यू नो मोर यू ग्रो मोर. आई रिपीट चिल्ड्रन, एज यू नो मोर यू ग्रो मोर. सो विद दिस ब्यूटिफुल थॉट आई एम कंटिन्यूइंग माई सेशन with the topic multiplication. So here children, multiplication is the algebraic expressions of the large numbers we will read in this session. So here children, this is the format of the multiplication. 14 multiplied by 23. Here in multiplication there are three parts in this multiplication. First part is called multiplicand, second part is called multiplier, and the third part is called product. Multiplicand is the number which is to be multiplied is called multiplicand. For example, 14 is to be multiplied, so it is called multiplicand. 23 is a multiplier. Multiplier is a number by which we multiply. So we will multiply by 23 to 14, and the result is the product. The answer that we get after multiplication is the product. So there are three parts of the multiplication, and the sign of this algebraic expression of multiplication is cross sign. Okay children, and this there are many synonyms of multiplications. For example, times, product of, multiplied by, per, as much, by, equal groups, groups of, lots of, multiply. These are the keywords of the algebraic expressions of multiplication. All of you see, this is the sign of the multiplication. Okay, now keywords are as much, by, equal group, groups of, lots of, multiply, multiplied by, per, times, and product of. And also so many words are there which are used as a keywords of multiplication. Now children, here I am going to discuss about the topic multiplication, worksheet 1. Question number 1, multiply. Here I will teach you how to multiply 3 digit number and 4 digit number by 3 digit number. So here I am dealing with the multiplication between the 3 digit number and the 3 digit number. So A, 317 multiplied by 125. Here 317 is the number which is to be multiplied. So 317 is a multiplicand, and 125 is a number which is to be multiplied with. So it is called multiplier. So I will expand this multiplier in the expanded notation. So 1, it means 100, plus 2 means 2 tens, plus 5 ones. 100, 2 tens, 5 months. This is the expanded form of this 125, standard form of the 125. Now this 125 is a multiplier and 317 is a multiplicand. So according to the rule of the multiplication, firstly, we can change the order of the multiplication. There are very various properties are there which I will discuss in the next class. So here I will firstly make the place value chart. Okay, I will insert these multiplicand and multiplier in the place value chart. Firstly, I will put down the digits of multiplicand, 317. And then below this, I will write down 125. Okay. So 317 is a multiplicand and 125 is a multiplier. Now I will give this multiplication sign, and now I am going to start the multiplication. Now before starting this multiplication, one thing you must keep in mind, that you have to follow the steps properly. And the second thing, you have to start from the extreme right side, that is the smallest place value of the place value chart, smallest place of the place value chart. So here I'll start from ones. Okay, now in multiplier 125, the smallest place value digit is 5, that is 5 ones. So first step is that, children, that I will multiply 317 with 5 ones first. Okay, this is 5 ones of 125. So let's start the multiplication. 5 sevens are 35, 5, 3 carry over, 5 ones are 5, 6, 7, 8. 5 threes are 15. Now second step, we will multiply 317 with 2 tens. 2 tens means 20. 2 tens means 20. So in 20 there is 1 0. There is a rule in the multiplication: whenever a digit is having the 0 and multiplied by the number, that if the number is having 1 0, that 1 0 will be at the right side of the product. So let's start. I write down the 0 towards the extreme right side, that is at the ones place. Now 1 0 is there in 2 tens, so I will put down 1 0, which will be fit in the ones place. Now let's start the multiplication. 2 sevens are 14, 4, 1 carry over, 2 ones are 2 plus 1, 3, and 2 threes are 6. Now come to the third step. Third step, children, 317 will be multiplied by what? 100. What is the place value of 1 here? 100. See in the expanded notation, 100. So in 100, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. So according to the rule of the property of the multiplication, the zeros, if the number is having the zeros, then towards the right side of the number, then that 2 0 will be written towards in the right side of the product. So I will write down, I have written this 0, 2, 0, 1 takes the place of ones and another one takes the place of tens. Now starting from the 100, so 1 sevens are 7, 1 ones are 1, 1 threes are 3. Now fourth step is adding the first step plus second step plus third step, that is the call product. That we get result. How we will get the result? By adding first step plus second step plus third step. Okay. And following the same rule of addition, starting from the ones, 5 ones plus 0 ones plus 0 ones, 5 ones. 8 tens plus 4 tens, 12 tens. 1 is carry over. 5 plus 1, 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 7, 16. 1 carry over. 1 plus 1, 2 plus 6, 8 plus 1, 9 and 3. So the result is 39,625. Now, children, come to the next question B. Now, come to question number B. Here, question is 892 is multiplied by 243. 892 is a multiplicand, children, and 243 is a multiplier. So let us write this multiplier in a expanded form. So 243, how we will write? It is 200 plus 4 tens plus 3 ones, or 200 plus 40 plus 3, right? This is the expanded form of 243. Now here I will start to make the place value chart. In order to write down this multiplicand, this is multiplicand, this is multiplier. Firstly, I will write down multiplicand, 892 in the place value chart. Just below the multiplicand, I will write down multiplier 243. I will put multiplication sign and then start the multiplication. What I have told you, children, in the earlier, I have told you that in this multiplication, we have to firstly start from the ones place value, and there is a step we have to follow. First step, what, children? We have to multiply with 3 ones of the multiplier with the 892. So firstly, what I will do, 822 will be multiplied by 3. So let's start multiplication. 3 2s are 6, 3 9s are 27, 2 carry over, 3 8s are 24 plus 2, 26. Now come to this second, 40, 4 tenths. So 4 tenths is having 1 0. So second step is what, children? 892 is multiplied by 40. Now here, 40 is having 1 0, single 0. So in product, the 0 will be at the extreme right side of the product. Now I'll start the multiplying 4 with the 892. So let's start. 4 2s are 8, 4 9s are 36, 3 carry over, 4 8s are 32 plus 3, 35. Now come to third step. Third step is what, children? 892 will be multiplied by 2. What is the value of 2? 200. Okay. Now 200 is having 2 zeros. So when after product, during the multiplication, when a number digit is having the 0 to the right side and is multiplied by a number, then the product will have the 2 zeros toward the right side of the product. So according to this rule, I have inserted 2 zeros at a 1's place and 10's place. Now start to multiply with the 2. 100, it means 2 2's are 4, 2 9's are 18, 8, 1 carry over, 2 8's are 16, 1, 17. Now we will add. Third step is what? Fourth step. Fourth step is adding first step plus second step plus third step. This is the product. Okay. So here 6 plus 0 plus 0, following the same rules, starting from 1's place, 6 1's plus 0 1's plus 0 1's, 6 1's. 7 10's plus 8 10's plus 0 10's is 15 10's. 5 I will put down in 10's column and 1 is taken as a carryover in the hundreds. So taking carryover 100, 1 plus 6 plus 6 plus 4. So 1 plus 6 is 7, 7 plus 6 is 13, 13 plus 4 is 17, 7, 1 carryover. 5 plus 2, 7 plus 1, 8 plus 8, 16, 1 carryover. 7 plus 3, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 carryover. 1 plus 1, 2. So answer is 2,16,756. Again, I am explaining that firstly, after finding out the product of each three step. Now what you have to do? You have to add first step plus second step plus third step. Okay, children? Now come to the next question. D. Now come to D. 931 is multiplied by 217. 931 is a multiplicand, children, and 217 is a multiplier. So let's write this multiplier in a expanded notation. 200 plus 10 plus 7, or 200 plus 1 tens plus 7 ones. Now I will firstly making place value chart. I am making now in this place value chart, I will insert this multiplicand first, 931. And below this multiplicand, I am writing what? Multiplier. And what sign I will give? Sign of the multiplication. Now, according to the rule of this multiplication, I will start from the ones place. And first step, this 931 will be multiplied by firstly 7 ones. So let's start the table. 7 ones are 7, 7 threes are 21, 2 carry over, 7 nines are 63 plus 2, 65. Now, second step. What is the second step, children? 931 will be multiplied by 10. This one value of 1 is 10. So 10 is having 1 0. So in product, 1 0 will be on the right side. Now let's start the multiplication by 1. 1 1s are 1, 1 3s are 3, 1 9s are 9. Now third step, 931 will be multiplied by what? 200. The place value of 2 is 200. So 200, it has having 2 zeros. So in product, the 2 zeros will be on the right side, starting from 1s and then 10s. Now let's start the multiplication by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, 2 9s are 18. So let's add it. And fourth step is product, that is adding of first step, second step and third step, right? So now I am adding this first step, second step and third step and following the rules of addition, starting from the ones place value. 7 plus 0 plus 0, 7. 1 plus 1 plus 0 in tens, 2 tens. 500, 300 and 200 is 1000. 0 will be in 100 column, 1 will be taken as a carryover in the 1000 column. So taking the carryover 1000, 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 6 is 13, 13 plus 9, 22, 2, 2 carryover, so 8 plus 2, 10, 1 carryover, 1 plus 1, 2. So answer is 2,02,027 is the product, and this is product is the sum of these first step, second step and the third step. Now come to the children, next example. 734 is multiplied by 162. So let's write down this 162 in expanded form. 100 plus 60 plus 2. It can be also written as 100 plus 6 tens plus 2 ones. Okay, this is the multiplier. Now for in the place value chart, I will write this multiplicand and multiplier. So 734 is a multiplicand and 162 is a multiplier. So let's start the multiplication, starting the step 1. 734 will be firstly multiplied by what? 2. It will be multiplied by 2. So let's start the table of 2 multiplication. 2 4s are 8. 2 3s are 6. 2 7s are 14. Now I'll give the multiplication sign here. Now in the second step, 734 will be multiplied by 6 what? What is the place value of 6? 60. So when the digit is having 10 in the product, that 10 when we are multiplying, multiplier is having 10. So in product, the 0 will be at the right side of the product. Now let's start the multiplication table of 6. 6 will be multiplied with 734. So 6 4s are 24, 4, 2 carryover. 6 3s are 18 plus 2, 20, 2 carryover. 6 7s are 42 plus 2, 44. Now third step. 734 is multiplied by 1. What is the value of 1? 100. 100 is having 20. So in product is also have 20 in the right side, and then start the table of 1. 1 4s are 4, 1 3s are 3 and 1 7s are 7. Now we add all these 3 steps. So fourth step is the product, that is adding of first step, second step plus third step. So adding, following the rule, when we are doing addition, we will follow the rule of addition. 8 ones plus 0 ones plus 0 ones, 8 ones. 6 tens plus 4 tens plus 0 tens. 10 tens, so 0, I put down 0 in the tens column and 1 will be taken as a carryover in the hundreds column. So taking the carryover 100 plus 400 plus 400 plus 0, 100, it is 900. Now in 1000, 1000 plus 4000 plus 3000 is 7, 4, 3, 7 plus 1, 8, 8000. Now 4, 10,000 plus 7, 10,000 is 11, 10,000. So what is the answer, children? 1,18,908 is the product of 734 and 162. So in this way, children, you have to do question number 1, A, B and C as your classwork and D, E, F as your homework. Hope you have enjoyed my class, children. Bye-bye.